bird. It's a plane. No, it's the Blue Angels. I had to say that. This is RadioDiary.com. Today, we're at the Andrews Air Force Base Air Show, home of the 316th Wing, which is responsible for the emergency reaction for the National Capital Region. In other words, the 316th will tear your hind parts up if you fly over the Washington area in an unauthorized flight. But before we enjoy the show, let me give you some information. The first time I saw Andrews Air Force Base was on TV back in 1963, when President John Kennedy was killed and his body was flown back here to lie in state at the White House. I recall a photo of his wife, Mrs. Kennedy, standing next to Vice President Lyndon Baines Johnson with her blood-stained dress on. That was 45 years ago. But today, we're here to enjoy the air show. So sit back and enjoy. I wonder if there have been any black pilots this year. This is RadioDiary.com.
Thank you.
running out of money. They got that covered too.